enough small talk. I mean, I think you can feel the crispiness in the air, the energy that's here.
Yeah.
You know what the audience wants. You know what I want.
You know what America wants.
Yeah.
It's time to find out once and for all who's the better drummer, Will Ferrell, or the drummer from the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Chad Smith. You guys ready to do this?
We are. And we were tricking you that whole time. This is Chad Smith, and I'm Will Ferrell, actually.
You got to be kidding me.
Yeah. So just so we know who's really doing the drumming.
Don't know what that means. Let's bring out the drums right here. Let's see what we have to do.
And that's Will. Okay, very good. Now, holy mackerel. Chat, seem about right? Seem about right? All right, guys, you know the rules. This is a traditional drum-off.
This is traditional drum-off? This is a traditional drum-off?
Tonight, we're going to go by traditional rules. this is a traditional drum-off. You each get four solos. Whoever whacks, smacks, and slaps the skins the best wins. So without further ado, let the drum off begin!
Ladies first.
Take notes, Chadwick. And that's how it's done. All right. Take that, funny man. Oh, it looks like baby learned how to play the drums. But can baby do this? I just blew my mind.
You just blew your mind?
I just blew my mind.
All right.
See what you got.
You know what?
What do you got? What do you
that
got?
That was cute. Do you play for the lukewarm Chili Peppers? Roll the credits. Stop the show. Roll the credits.
Chad?
Go to commercial. Might want to go to commercial.
Chad?
All right.
Do you have a response?
Roll the credits. It's okay.